The video that you're about to see needs an introduction because this is a video that I shot about a year ago, and the reason that I set this video up the way that I did is because I overheard the discussion between a couple of parents at my baby's music class about whether or not the driver's side airbag affects the passenger in any way when it deploys. I wanted to set it up, try it out for myself, and see what kind of results I get. Welcome back. In the previous episode, we showed you a clip of an airbag being deployed in ultra slow motion, but today we are stepping it up a couple notches and we're gonna deploy yet another driver's side airbag from a Mercedes-Benz. And this time we're gonna kind of replicate a real world scenario where there's an occupant in the vehicle. The only thing is that our occupant is not gonna be a person or a crash test dummy. It's gonna be Teddy right over here. And I think this is gonna kind of give you an idea how much force is involved when the airbag hits the occupant. But that's what we're gonna do today, so I gotta get set up. That's the teddy bear and the airbag with the steering wheel. And then baby carries right here. You ready to go, Teddy? All right, he's ready. I picked the teddy bear is so that we can use his plush as a visual indicator of how much of a shock wave the airbag creates, if any. And that white cloud that you saw right when the airbag deployed, it isn't powder or anything like that. It's actually smoke from the heat. So if you look at the airbag here, you can clearly see that if you shake it out, there's no powder at all. And that's why a lot of people that get into collisions and have the airbag deployed get burns on their wrist. And that's why, because there's a lot of heat coming out of this airbag. I know that was a short video, but hopefully that answers the question that was in discussion. As you can see from that footage, the airbag never actually touched the passenger, and I'm sure there's many different situations, but hopefully you enjoyed that video. Don't forget to check out our main channel, which is Warp Perception, and also check us out on Discovery Channel. And that's enough ands. I guess that's about it. I'm out of here. Thanks for watching. Adios.